you attend, the bridge between the American and Chinese film industries grew a little bit stronger this evening as the Hawaii International Film Festival rolled out the red carpet at the Halekulani. The Shanghai Swing fundraiser had Chinese stars and local notables in their formal frills to benefit the HIF educational programs with the University of Hawaii and the Academy for Creative Media at Shanghai University.
We decided that this year we will create a scholarship for a Chinese student to actually come from China, particularly Shanghai, to Hawaii to study.
We send students from UH to Shanghai every June with us. We go over there to our sister film festival.
Actor Hu Bing, considered China's Brad Pitt, says he's thrilled to be in Hawaii to support the cultural and artistic exchange that will allow future American producers and budding Chinese producers to use the best resources of both countries. We'll have more from the HIF benefit later in this newscast.